Temp ain't gonna feed itself.
Okay.
It's the only move I got. Still, I tagged your ass with it 3 times in a row. Fucking shameful.
Okay, he knocked the shit out of him.
Where
he
we
knocked
headed?
Him on his ass.
Back to camp.
No. I still gotta work a shift. Give me a ride up there. It's just north of Sherman's camp.
Okay.
Okay. Alright, well, we took out some Rippers. We had a little brother moment. And now I'm taking him to work. Typical shit. Okay.
So, she died that night.
Went the wrong way.
Nothing you or anyone could have done about it.
I should have been there.
And what good would that have done?
Just drop it, it's done.
Man, I couldn't leave you behind, brother. I couldn't. Alright, well, hopefully we don't get attacked by nobody. I think I'm doing gasoline too, am I? Let me see. Oh, there's no gasoline for missions like this. Okay, that makes sense.
Schizo, you there? Lost Lake Camp, Schizo.
Yeah, what's up?
We just had a run-in with...
Hey, where the hell is your bro? He skipped work duty today. What the hell, man?
Shut up and listen to me. I was giving him a ride to the work site, and we were attacked by Rippers.
Oh, Jesus. Where?
Outside of Rogue Camp. You gotta tell Iron Mike. Carlos is coming, and he is not going to stop.
What do you think I've been telling him? For months? Yeah, I'll let him know.
We're heading toward Tumalo now. Boozer will be at the site in a few minutes.
Well, that's great. He owes the camp another half shift for the work he's missed.
Shut up, Schizo.
Hey,
damn.
Rogue Camp is kind of in the opposite direction of Tumalo, isn't it?
We took the scenic route out.
Took the scenic route.
Goddamn, Schizo.
Oh, snap. I don't know why I came to this town, but I'm here. Wait, why are you telling me to go this way? Okay, chill out. Wait, I'm so confused. The map was... Okay, never mind. Nitro! Oh, snap. Ah! Oh, my... Boozer died? We're trying to see if I can get a freaking boost to the air. Because I have infinite gasoline. What the heck? Oh, snap. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Chill out. Okay, there's a corpse hanging over there. Nitro. Hey, we are here.
Someone's at the gate. I know him. Let him in.
Ow.
Okay.
Come on, you guys. Come on, keep working.
Yo, Skiddo, chill.
You got it.
Is that Rick Grimes right there, left?
You don't eat.
Right already.
That's it.
Okay.
Hey. Thanks for the ride.
Okay. Not like I got a choice. Okay. Wait, did I level up? I did level up. Hold up. Let me use these skill points real quick. Let me see something. Oh, look at my. Oh. Okay, so. Let me see what I'm gonna use this on. Give melee weapon a chance for a critical on human swarmers and newt. Do not work with boot knife. The Reckoning. I guess, but hold up. Improve. Ability to roll quickly to recover from a knockdown. ability to stun normal human enemy swarmers with a melee attack while sprinting. Oh no, what's my range looking like? Significantly increased crossbow? Man, I'm not using no damn crossbow. No longer consume focus while reloading. Shit, get that one, yeah. Okay, what's this one? Increased ammo capacity of all ranged weapons? Shit, hell yeah. Okay. Now, alright, what is the next thing to do? Okay, we should turn the map. What? Ride to Marion Fork Church? What are we going to the church for? Oh, no, skill point?
Oh, got a Lost Lake camp. Come back.
Deke, I hear you.
Mike, good. Look.
Aren't I helping this girl
Cruiser
with the transmitter?
We just had a run-in with Rippers. They...
Rippers? God damn it, you boys crossed
the Iron
Ridge?
Is that a bear? Hold up.
Deke, I told you!
Just listen.
No, Mike. They were here. In Rogue Camp.
Okay.
Rogue Camp? There were Rippers in Rogue Camp? You sure it was Rippers?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure, bro. They were killing
Jesus,
dogs.
Mike, yeah. They're kind of hard to miss, you know, with the scars and acting crazy, killing anything that moves.
All right, just calm down. We got a parlay with Carlos. Schizo's heading over to Iron Butte tomorrow. He'll find out what the hell's going on, and then we'll...
You're sending Schizo to parlay with Carlos, Jesus,
Mike. That's not smart.
Don't tell me how to run my camp, Dean.
I ain't telling you, dude.
Like
I'm just saying, that's not smart.
My treaty is gonna hold Lost Lake out.
Okay.
Now, whatever you say, Mike. Whatever you say, Schizo's right. You're gonna get everyone killed.
Ooh, that wolf gonna call. He's coming after my ass. Alright, well, we're going toward this church. Oh, why are we going the long way? Oh, okay, we're going by where Tucker's at. I have a feeling Copeland's gonna call me any minute. Say, John.
Hey, Boozer. I'm heading up to Marion Forks.
Marion Forks? What the hell for?
Because I decided... Well, it's like you said. I've wandered long enough. It's, time to say goodbye.
You head to the church?
Yep.
No. Yeah, maybe.
Yes, I am.
Jesus, Deke.
It's the last time, Boozer, I swear. Deke and out.
Well, I don't think it's the last time. I think his wife is still alive. I don't think she's dead. I don't think so.
Deke, this is Tucker.
Oh, gosh. What's up, Tucker?
Tuck, yeah, I'm here, and I'm guessing you got another job for me. So, okay, I'll stop by. Deacon out.
This ignored him. Like, yeah, I'm coming, Tucker. Okay.
Deke, this is Copeland.
I knew
How's
it.
Going? I've got a job for you.
Cope, hey.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll see if I can make time. Deacon out.
How far is he? Damn, he is far. Marauder's Hunter? Might as well. We're in the area, so might as well.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. What does Nero want? They disappear for 2 years, come back guns blazing.
I hope not.
Besides, we already know.
We'll
watch him skulk around.
Oh, watch out. Okay.
They're doing something with the freaks. Tracking them, studying them, watching them, making notes in their little notebooks. And you know
what? Watch out. Okay.
Seeing how long it takes for these sons of bitches to die or starve off. And crawl back into their unjust positions of power. For once, the freaks are on our side.
I don't know about on our side. They're still chasing me.
The feds can rot down there in their stony prison. The world may not be ours anymore. Thanks to the freaks. It doesn't belong to the feds.
I hear him on the radio, and I'm about to go see him. Like, what the heck?
Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Once again, Cope, you don't know shit. Freaks ain't on anybody's side. In the world,
it already belongs to them.
He's saying it's right in front of him. All right, hold on. Let me turn on these bounties. Oh, never mind.
Zeke, oh, you're not gonna believe this one.
What? I don't know, Cope. I've seen a lot of unbelievable shit these past couple of years. Try me.
You remember the anarchists? Came through a year ago, maybe more, killing anyone in their path.
Anyone?
Their little piles of stones everywhere they went.
Anarchists. Yeah, we had a couple of run-ins with them back in the day.
Well, they're back.
Uh-oh.
Two of my people stumbled into their camp while out hunting deer.
Okay, so I gotta deal with them. I gotta deal with them.
She said it was anarchists.
I gotta deal with them.
Had the symbol painted on their face.
Jesus, where? Where does she see the camp?
I'll mark it on your map. You find them and kill every last one of them. You got enough crazy up here dealing with rippers. Don't need anarchists moving back in.
You get that right. I'll find them.
Somebody's like whispering in the back of my head or something over here. Where are they? Where are they? Oh, they up there. I guess I could do that real quick. Head there, then cut through. Yeah, I guess so.
This smells like rotten eggs.
That's it for now.
Good to see you, Deke.
Hey, Damon.
Oh shit, there's something here. Hold up.
Can I help you?
Yeah, I need some L.
I'll last you.
Good choice.
Okay.
Anything else I can get for you?
One upgrade coming up.
I'll fix that gun up for you. Nice and good. That all you need?
Oh, you got? Guess so, all yeah. Right. Manny.
I'll be seeing you. Man, you've been doing so much for the camp. Cope asked me to find you some extra bike parts and shit.
Manny?
As sleek as ever, man.
Do you have any? I don't know, Manny. I think the other camp gave me more stuff. Yeah, I think the other... Oh, wait, these wheels. I don't need these wheels.
Cool. Need anything else?
Yeah, you ain't got nothing for me, Manny.
Look me up if you need anything else. Hey, stop by whenever you need something, all right?
There wasn't enough.
All right, we got to drive ahead of us. We got a long drive ahead of us. Yeah, I really hope we find Lisa or something. She's out there by herself, dude. I went the wrong way. Ooh, oh snap. Okay. Kinda getting close. I thought it was far, far, but we're kinda getting close. Okay, the question mark over there, but we're not going to towards that way. Wow, are you for real? Uh-oh. I'm missing my shot.
Your bounties.
I'm gonna die. Oh my gosh. Damn. Okay. Well, that's what happened when I fall. I get ambushed by damn freaks. Me bike took damage. He was doing 360s, that one zombie.
Anarchists. Christ. Haven't seen you guys in a while. Goddamn anarchists. Let's see what you boys have been up to. Nope. You were right. It's,
Oh, snap.
Anarchists.
You found him? Good. Got another report. They hit one of our supply runs coming down from Tumalo. Now you go in there and kill them all like they were roaches hiding under your bedroll. Let them know it ain't gonna be like it was last time when they had the run of the place. Cope out.
How's this for a little energy, huh? Fucking anarchist.
I survived that shot. How am I missing? Oh, yeah, I didn't miss that time.
These aren't messed up enough for you, huh? Is that it? You guys just ride down into our home and tear that shit up, yeah? How's this for a little energy, huh?
I'm moving. He said what I said. Too.
Oh yeah, here's a little chaos for you. Things aren't messed up enough.
He's gone.
Here, huh? Is that it?
He's gone.
Tear that shit up.
He's gone.
How's this for a little energy, huh?
One more left. I think he's up there. Is he? Where is he?
Yeah.
Okay, make my Molotovs, yep.
Can use this.
Where's the last guy at? The heck? Where's this guy at? I don't know, but we're gonna find. Oh, there he is. Got him. Okay. There's another mission at Copeland's? I'm about to say, what? Tracker, tracking area? I don't know what that is, but...
Cope, it's done. If there's any more of them, maybe they'll get the message, stay out of our land.
Oh, I'm like, what the heck? Oh, okay.
I hope you're right. And you just said our land. You're not careful, you might become one of us yet. Cope out.
Yeah, don't hold your breath.
Damn it, damn it. Oh, he's dead, okay. He didn't give me the red logo, the headshot. Damn, these poor people. Where's me bike? Oh, me bike is here. I don't know what that is, but I don't think I want to go over there. It's probably just some BS. Hit that. Okay. Getting there. Far as hell, but we're getting there. Gasoline there. It says I'm still good, so. I feel like the only reason why this takes me so long to do things is because of the driving. Because I'm pretty on survival too, that's why it just takes forever. I feel like fast travel wouldn't have been a problem. But I guess. I guess the struggle is the struggle. Oh gosh, wrong way. I did the same thing last time when I came this way. Oh my goodness. Okay. Nitros. A little bit too early, but we still made it. And I got refill up, yeah. Oh, it's right there, but okay.
Can of fuel.
Okay, needed this indeed, yeah. I needed this indeed. Indeed I did.
That should be it.
Yeah. Alright, to the church. Cutscene? Oh, cutscene. Okay, wow. We're here to mourn one last time. Whoa, what is going on? Church is open? Ooh, excuse me. Okay, what are we about to find in here? Here now. Damn, he's dead. How you survive all these shots?
Get in there.
Oh, forgive me for shooting up in this church. Okay. Alrighty then, so you're probably wondering why the video is muted at this point. So I got hit with a copyright, so I have to mute this section of the video, and sadly you won't be able to hear the lovely words that Deke and his wife exchanged for each other at the wedding. But that does not mean that I'm gonna like cut it out, so it's muted, so forgive me indeed. But hey, I appreciate you still watching. I had a great time playing this game, and you know, it must still go on. It must still go on. So thank you. Thank you and bear with me. Appreciate you a lot.
has no beginning.
Okay, I'm still here. Had to get something real quick.
I love you.
Damn, poor Deke, yo. Uh-oh.
Shit.
Oh, snap. Who is this? Just barging in like this. Oh, snap.
Burn, you asshole.
Hey, no cursing in the church, dude. I mean, you're taking life right now, so I think you've done the most already. He had no ammo on him? He had a rag on him? Okay. I hope nobody touched my bike. I hope not. That's everybody? Who's talking to me? Oh. I'm like, who the hell is talking to me? Man, screw your offer. Oh, we're back at the church. Okay. Are we seeing this again? Well, I did get some food on the sides, that's why. So let me eat this while I watch.
This ring is my promise. That I'm always gonna love you.
Damn.
And I ain't ever gonna leave you.
But you may kiss the bride.
Oh, wait a second. Here, you can have this one back. But only if you promise to ride me as much as you ride your bike.
Oh, snap! Okay!
Well, I now pronounce
dinner in the show. Oh, well, not dinner in the show. Food in the show.
Okay. Let's go.
Get a room!
Get a room? They're in a church. Oh, mucho gracias. Thank you. Está caliente.
Está caliente. Tienes que quitar eso. Porque no va a tener que quitar eso.
He didn't have to burn the church down. He didn't. But hey. I have some good food. I tell you what.
Booze man, you there?
Yeah, Deke, what's up?
No beginning, no end. Okay. 63%?
Remember that little church? The one Sarah and I got married in?
Yeah.
Well, I found a couple of assholes trashing the place.
Wish I'd been there. I'd help you kill them all. Messing with Sarah's church. Shit.
Yeah, anyway. Just checking in. Deacon out.
Okay, well, we got to Tucker, do we? Oh, you gotta head back to the camp. Where's my bike? Damn, I was enjoying my food. It was good.
Addy, you there?
I'll tell you what.
Lost Lake Infirmary, can you read me?
Deacon, I'm here.
Addy, good luck. Are you gonna be around for a while? I